Hello everybody, Power Jack here, and I'm playing some, nostalgia games, I guess you can say, of, Skylanders. I'm playing Skylanders Giants and not, the original one because, I couldn't use my favorite characters, I guess. So, we're just gonna do the Darklight Crypt missions, the Darklight Crypt chapter, which will take us a little bit of time to do. And then afterwards, I'll show you my entire collection. It'll be very short and simple. Not yet, though. Okay, Mr. Pie Man.
Spectra-shifting platforms can switch you from the real world to the ghost world. Back again. Watch.
Why only me?
Maybe me, huh? See how that door is open in Ghost World but was closed in the real world? You'll need to switch to and from the Ghost World to get past obstacles. So, if it's a scary monster in the Ghost World, switch back and you'll be able to pass it in the real world. It's not as hard as it seems. Just by following the recipe. I had better change things back.
Why? You're not even real. Really?
That's bad. I mean bad.
Stereotypes galore.
The bank is gonna take my pie shot if I don't get some sales in soon. You find out why the ghost stopped buying my pies?
Sure, that's what I'm here for.
There you go.
That was easy. Well, this is my favorite character ever, Pop Face. The undead element are stronger than the show.
Hello, I am Oculus. In case you haven't noticed, I'm a giant eyeball. And you're not a ghost, but here you are in the ghost world. Neat trick. I see everything that goes on here. Again, giant eyeball and all.
Well, I get as much as I can here, people. You're just taking a beating, man. There we go. Down here. He will not move, I think. So...
Free money.
Oh yeah, I remember this. Story scroll, darkly crypt. Ew. So with Pop Fist, his character is built around throwing these or going to his beast mode. That's his playstyle. So it's kind of a strategic playstyle if I'm correct. See, you're kind of just really going back and forth, throwing more stuff at them. Let's change up to a different hero.
Smash and burn!
Okay, so now we gotta do this. We gotta do a locksmith puzzle. know this game is meant for kids. She's dealt some damage. Oh no. Yep, first one good. So that was sad. Let's go this way.
It's beating time!
Let's go. So let's quickly run this away. Those probably should be health items. That is a lot, that's a big tree. Ooh, second one down, okay. That is not good. That is really not good. Let's go back to my golden man. And we are also, since he's on low health, we're also going to throw down a little idol to help him. That's why I love Pop Fairs. But yeah, for this game, if you look here.
All these numbers.
Thank you. These are all of his upgrades, and I've chosen to go down his, what was it, Mad Scientist path. So these are his upgrades. And these characters are unique as they get their own gold supply, they get everything on their own. They get their own everything. Come on, open, move! Really? Now I have to go that way. Are you kidding me? Am I really just like stuck back here? Go, 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 go. Oh, what? Now there has to be another path. Nope, not that I can see. Just don't even. Thank you. I just gotta do this. All I gotta do, I think, is just switch to the ghost world. Door opens, then I just switch back and forth, back and forth. Oh, fun.
Smart, aren't you? Pretty tricky, huh? I'm really impressed, but I'm not sure what you're really looking for here.
I'm looking for pies! Four gold. It's like no audio for me. Pull up. Oh, sweet. Okay, so we're piecing it together here. Okay, there we go. Oh, sweet. That made things simpler.
You're gonna need to be in the ghost world to activate this lock.
Are you kidding me, man? Come on. Fine. I can just break that lock easily if I want to. Let's go then. Job, okay, yeah, I don't
care. Delicious pie made of apple. Made all the ghosts cackle. Flaky and pretty putrid crusts. Eat them till our stomachs bust.
What stomachs? The ghost. I never questioned this when I was a kid playing these back in middle school, but now I question it. Good collectibles, though, in my opinion. Whoopsie. Got my Wii remote. Sorry, give me 1 second, people. Okay, let's go.
Hey, are you my salesman? Oh, please tell me you are. Oh.
I guess not. That evil eyeball cave. It uploaded all pies in this town. Just about the worst thing a person or a part of a person could do. His name is Oculus, and he should.
Shut up. Let's go. Ooh, another house. It's open.
Who is that stupid eyeball to tell me what I can and can't eat? I don't like eating brains. I don't like most things, but I did like those pies. Help us bring them back.
Okay, sheesh. Look at that pie someone split up with those people. Experience. Okay. Going back out. Minions attack. You guys are of hell. Thank you. Shut up. Okay, fine, we'll just continue on with our story. Continue the progression. What's this? Ooh, wait, what's back there? Chest, I don't want to do the gold. So magic is strong here, Pop Fizz. The magic based on...
Why don't you come by my lair, little creature? See what happens when you mess with King Oculus. Spoiler alert, it's the Skylanders of the Life
Emblem
are stronger, so...
You're saying that the Skylanders of Life are stronger? Okay.
He's shooting! He's four!
We got a guy here. We'll do some stuff. I need that key to open it up. If you were to ask me what my two favorite characters for this game was, I'd just say Pop Fizz and Schroeder. From this specific one. But overall, it would have to be Terrafin. Who else? Terrafin, Chop Chop, Shroom Boom, and Pop Fizz from all the games. I have not played a lot. So to get three keys! There's one. There's the second one all the back there. Here comes the third one all the way down there. Okay, so we can just do that right now. I'm not getting experience, but I am getting some gold. I think they only move in the afterlife level. Yeah, so. When I was a kid, I never thought about destroying them. I have to go around to get there, but the doors won't open. So let's go take care of this one down here. Pretty sure I have to shift worlds. Yeah, I do. Just perfect. Oh, wait, what? Doors open, but those aren't, so I can't be in the ghost world. Yeah, I can't be in the ghost zone. Oh, it's just gone, but... Make our way to the second... Come on, game. Just give it to me already. I'll go in through normally. That was simple. Sharpshooter. One of those annoying kids in your backyard.
Shiny stuff. My favorite.
If arrow is explosives. No, that's boomer. Ow. Go this way. Is that pie? Well, we now need that third and final key. I'm trying to see how we get to. Oh, wait, now I think I know. Let's just bring this key on over. Right, we got one more key to go. I think I know where we have to go. At least my favorite life character is a range dude. I kind of miss because it's kind of... Wait, there's pie! Grab it! Totally worth it! Not worth it! Okay, so we need a life... We need a life skylight, okay. Got a giant! Will that work? That was easy. Let's switch to someone else.
Slice and dice.
I'm pretty sure we're gonna lose that little buff.
Guide my soul.
Yes, sir. Oh, okay, that was just straightforward.
Do you need it through my mail car? Well, I guess it's time to get my testers done. Those cannonballs can't hurt me. Like all giant eyeballs, my true form is in Ghost World.
I heard there's a way to defeat Oculus, but you have to be in the real world to do it. And since ghosts like me only live in the ghost world, we'll need you to do the honors. There is a cannon in the real world. It's just the thing to shoot Russ in his jaw. giant eyeball. Use that activator, and it will pull you and Oculus into the real world. Then, just fire that cannon right into his eye.
Okay, so let's just use my favorite guy for this. Well, now we're gonna have more time before the final fight. As once this fight's over, that's it. Look at this. Yeah. Oh. Shaky, shaky. That cannon's a dud now. So that's gonna be a problem, I guess. My favorite is out.
Boom, shagalaga!
What the heck? Yeah, like that's fair, okay. Like that was fair, okay. General Trigger Happy.
Just about to finish it up.
Are you ready to go back to the bakery? I hope so. I already know which pie I'm going to order.
Yeah, all right, let's go.
Because I'm happy. I'm making a fortune, and I'm really happy. And it's all thanks to you. I think I have
an early win-win idea. I'll have these ghost deliver pies all throughout the skyline. Well, I'll expand my business. You can get extra health bonuses. Pies are very healthy, you know. At least here in our world. Leave an eye out for them. No pun intended.
Good. Okay, so what we're gonna do now, since we're done with the level, I'm gonna show you the collection I've collected over my years of owning Skylanders. There's my first collection. There's my big one. Here is my smaller one. This is the one I use when I play my games. So I hope everyone enjoyed this look back into like a middle school age game, and I'll see you all later.